stupid is, as stupid does. Let's destroy the beach so we can rebuild the beach. The slurry, the mix of salt water, contaminants, and sand is coming all the way from Atlantic City. Well, at least that intake pipe. So they're pumping it all the way from down there, I believe somewhere close to Boardwalk Hall. Swimming and surfing here. And the fishing is not so good. Fishing not so good?
Oh, I gotta go.
Yeah. But you see off in the distance, kids surfing and boogie boarding. I don't think that's a good idea. I believe that Ventnor needs to start checking for contaminations immediately. There's already a track record that would, when they're dredging, what's that?
It's fucked up, man.
I know. I don't think you're gonna catch anything, except maybe some kind of disease.
They're eating all the shit out of the sand.
Dude has to pull his pants up, but let's not focus on that for now. I would not go in the water. We have weeks and weeks and weeks, not to be confused with Weeks Marine. We have an awful lot of data that shows when they're dredging and they're pumping and they're pushing around slurry, these waters get dirty. This is filthy, disgusting, and a waste of money. Let's destroy the beach so we can rebuild it.